Hi everyone, my name is T and welcome back to another Animal Crossing New Horizons Island tour. Today we're dreaming of the island Moon Sun, which is a Japanese slash Korean themed island created by butter_acnh on Instagram. All right, let's open up the map and who do we have? So we have Sheena as our first villager, and we have Butter, who is our resident rep. We have someone else called Bean. We have Rudy, Marshall, Bo, and Dobie, who I miss so much on my island. Daisy, Fauna, Ione, Ruby. Is it Ruby? Oh, yeah, Ruby. Pearl and Sheena. And can we take a quick look at the map here? How cute. And it's definitely giving me rural vibes. So I'm very, very excited to see this. Also, right out front of resident services. Sorry, guys, getting tongue-tied. We have so many outfits. So let me be right back. I'll pick these all up and I'll see you guys with my new outfit. So guys, this is the outfit that I have chosen today. There is also a pants and like just sweater set, as well as I did take my beanie off as well. But how cute. Okay, so this is resident services here, and it's all enclosed in, which I really, really do love. And what do we have over here? Oh, we have a little basketball area. I love basketball, as you guys would know from my own island. So this cute little half court is just adorable. What do we have down here? Do I see the Mario items? Sorry, guys, let's come back around. Oh, look at that. Now, the creator did tell me about the railway tracks, and this is so cute. And it just dips right in. That is absolutely so clever with the floating blocks as well as the stationary ones on top of the cliffs. Oh, I think we're in for an absolute treat with this island, guys. Oh, and you can come through down there, but we'll come back to that at the end. All right, let's head off to our left, and we have a cute little bus stop. And how good is it to have a shed right out front of resident services and your airport? I'm definitely going to be rejigging my island, so I have been able to fit one there because it is just so useful. All right, let's head straight into our resident rep's house. Whoa, and the use of the soundscapes. Oh my God. Is this like a little train station? Oh, I think it is. Oh my God, I love this. You got the TV. I think it's a soundscape and the TV both together. This is absolutely awesome. Wow. This is so clever. And look how close the TV is to the door. So you can't see it at all from like the back angle and how close it is. But if I scooch right back around here, as soon as you come in, you can see it perfectly. Okay, I'm wowed. I absolutely love the use of the curtains to hide the doorways for the rooms that they don't want you to go in. I love it, absolutely love it. Oh my God, is this like a little like train station convenience store? Oh my God. I must admit, I definitely bought one too many up and goes at my train station while I was at nursing school this year, I'm not gonna lie. Those quick breakfasts when you just can't get there in the morning. Yeah, definitely very helpful. And this is like, oh, such a perfect representation. You know what? I don't know why I'm not taking pictures. Oh my God, I definitely need this inspiration for my petrol station house. Oh my God, I love it. This is so good. All right, let's head off to the side room. And it's the train. Oh my God. Wow, this is just unbelievably impressive. I love it so much. Come on, let me, I want a photo. I definitely want a photo. Come on, let me go from this angle. Oh, I love it. Oh, this is so, so cute. Oop. All right, let's head upstairs. Is this like a little one bedroom apartment? Oh, you guys know how much I love one bedroom apartments. Wow, look at this. Look at the bedroom. This is truly amazing. Oh my god. Look how well this has been split. Oh my god, I love the song. This is so impressive. I'm in love. Let's get some photos. I love with the big window, looking out over the fields. And if I can get, we'll spin it all the way back around. We'll get this side. Oh, guys, this is amazing. All right, let's head on downstairs. And this is like a subway. Oh my god, I love it with the archways. And look, the one under construction with the steam. Okay, I'm not gonna swing too much around because I really don't want to ruin the actual build, but look how amazing that is. Oh my god. The talent, just the pure talent. This is amazing. Wow. And before we head on out, can we just get another appreciation for this room? This is just so... Look at the table between the chairs. Wow. And the tickets, oh my god. I swear I have not given enough time to take in all the little details. Oh wow. I think I'm definitely gonna have to come back and revisit this island after this video, because... Well, if that is the beginning of our tour, I can only imagine what the rest has in store for us today, guys. Holy cow. And of course, we have the little outdoor waiting area with the vending machines. I love that. Oh, they fall down. I had no idea. Does the drinks do the same? Oh, I can't quite reach it because of the suitcase. That's all right. I'm sure there'll be more for me to try out. Okay, with the end of the train tracks here as well, with a few items. Also, the beaches are minimally decorated, so we'll have a quick peek, but won't give them too much time because they are just minimally decorated, which again, I also love because I am like many of us and don't really know what to do with my beaches. And on that note, let's head down to the little bottom bit here. Oh wow, just some barrels, some crates, some boxes. Oh, we have a crab down there, a little scooter and a life ring. Yeah, this is pretty perfect. This is the kind of beaches I like, where you can just, yeah, with the stones, the codes. I love the little bit of fencing there. I love it. That is so nice. All right, let's race on back. Now, I believe this might be a bit of a dead end, so let's head on back to resident services because I know there was a few inclines leading off from there. So let's head on up. Oh, by the way, I love the great code so much. Oh wow, so we have Able Sisters. Look at the little uniforms. So yes, they're the outfits that you can get to wear that the resident rep has left for us. God, this is so cute. Now, why am I not taking enough photos? Look at that. This is so lovely. And I've only recently discovered this fencing myself as well. Like, how city and cute, but yet rural. I love it. Absolutely love it. All right, so the villager houses have all been decorated, so I am very, very excited to be popping into them. But look at the build on the side. Oh my god, I wonder if this villager has their own shop, if they've got like a little bit of an extra extension, or if it's just a bit of addition for the creator. Oh wow, so this is Marshall's home. Look at this. Oh my god. Please excuse me, I'm definitely gonna be taking photos for some inspiration. You know how much I love decorating my villager homes. Oh my god, this is so nice. Wow. Oh, the sound just of this quiet ticking clock. It seems so gentle. Wow, this is amazing. Oh, this is just so stunning. All right, let's go for a little bit of a walk around here. What do we have? Look how how nice and open the spaces are to walk around as well. You know, I love it. A navigable island that's walkable. Ooh, a bridge. Okay, we won't go over the bridge just yet. We'll check out Nook's Cranny and we'll head on this side and I'm sure we'll loop around. Oh, I love a simple Nook's Cranny. It's so good. As well, a storage container that you can easily grab right next to Nook's. A must, an ABD, a bin. I love how these are all fitting in so well, but yeah, everything is super functional. Look at this little stand with a little gyroid. Oh, it's so cute. That is absolutely adorable. Now, I have never been to Japan or Korea, but they are definitely on the wish list of places to visit. Maybe I'll be lucky in the coming years. Oh, and the QR code, by the way, look at this. Or the custom code, sorry. All right, let's come down here. Can we walk around? What have we got? Oh, look how natural and beautiful this river looks. So nice. I love the bamboo fencing and obviously the utility poles. Oh, we do have an incline there, but let's head on around here. Look at this, another place to eat with those little red stools. I love it. Yeah, look at this, in a little arcade. Oh, this is absolutely adorable. Oh, is this a shrine? No, I was told that there was an abandoned shrine. Look at this. Can I? Oh, no, I didn't think so. Look at that. Now, let's see if I can do the trick here. I'm sure it'll be stunning. Oh. Now, let's get my villager to sit down. Oh my god. Look how beautiful that is. Oh my god, I love it. This is so adorable. All right, let's head on around here. Now, can we get, yes, and get around. And again, the beaches are a continuation of the rest of the beaches down below, which is absolutely fantastic. I love to see it. All right, heading on the little well. I'm trying hard to make sure I slow down with my island tours. I definitely feel like in the last few that I've definitely like sped them up. I haven't given them enough time to really appreciate them, so I'm trying to slow it down. I hope you guys appreciate it. Look how nice it is just to walk around here. I'm not bumping into things, but yeah, it's only a single tile like pathway. I love it. And it's very clearly like shaped out. I'm not finding it difficult at all to navigate through, which I absolutely love. Now, look at the shrine. Oh god, I absolutely love it. Oh, I don't like that. I can't do the... Oh, now let me see if I can get something cute. Oh, no. Oh, because I'm in the camera, I can't touch things. Oh, that sucks. All right, let's see, can I? Oh, actually, let's go this way to take the photo. Now that is just amazing. Look at that. I am so terrible at doing buildings like this, and I see other people's and it's just, I'm in awe. This is really, really stunning. All right, let's head on back around. Now, do we head on up or do we head back? Let's head up. Oh, there's fauna. Look at this, so this must be the basketball. This is a soccer field. A little picnic, we got some seats. Oh, I love it. Got a little horn to yell out. Oh, we even got like a little, not scoreboard, but the scoreboard's over there. But like the little versus signs so we can work out who's going next. I love to see the drink. I love these drink fountains, but I truly don't know how to make them work on my island. So I love being able to see how other people incorporate them. All right, let's go down around here first. So we definitely have some more vending machines, which is super cute. Got the air conditioner running. We've got all these bikes parked out the front. What do we have here? What is this? Oh, is this the school? Oh my god, I love it. Another build that just looks stunning. All right. right, let's head on up and get a closer look. Oh, look at this. Wait, can I walk behind? Oh my God. Okay. Oh, oops. Sorry. I definitely did not mean to do that, but I love how this is like a proper build to make it look like a school, but yet it's completely functional for the resident rep to be able to still access the museum, which I love. That is just the cherry on top. Okay. So, oh, we got an incline down there. So let's head around this way. Oh, we're back here. Okay, cool. So let's turn around and head up this incline because I have a feeling it might lead us back. Hold up, guys. Does this wrap back around? Let me have a look. Yes. Okay, perfect. So back before when we were over at Nook's Cranny, this is the little bridge to get over. Now look at this little garden shop. Oh my God, the little welcome sign. Oh my God, this is stunning. You know what? I definitely 100% need to take a picture of this because I'm becoming quite irritated at my little, farmer's market. And I love the way that the tables are set up here. I feel like that'd be much more convenient for me. Look at that. Oh, I love a little greenhouse. We have another villager home. Shall we pop in? Yeah, go on. Oh, it's Bo's home. Oh, it's like a little restaurant. Oh, this is so cute. Look at this. I love the movement of the fan. I love all the seating. Oh, and he's got his little bed. So it is like a little one bedroom apartment and restaurant setting with his books. Oh, I absolutely love to see this. This is so nice. Oh my God, thank you, Bo. And this must be an extension of his little restaurant. Oh my God, what's this? What is this? Oh my God, a little lookout. Okay, we know we gotta get a photo. Oh, and I love the stall fronts with is it pergolas or the gazebos? So let me sit my villager down again. Oop. Wow, this is stunning. It's just crazy how talented some people are, hey? Like, I could only dream of creating something like this. And how easy it is to walk around with so much in it. It's just wild. Again, we've got more arcades, a little bingo. Oh, we've got little cards over here too. Oh, I love it. And I love just a little extension of the house, just a little add-on. It's beautiful. Oh, what's down here real quick? Is this... Oh, no, this is further. We'll come back to that in a little bit. I thought that may have been resident services. Okay, let's... Again, more little shop fronts. And we got... Can we see anything over this way? Oh, we actually can, and I love that. Let me see if I can do the trick and get something extra cute. Oh, look at that. Ooh. Oh, wait. There is a lookout point right there. Let me go back and have a look at that. Oh, let me get out of the camera. Oh my God. Now this is the view you want. Let's do the trick. Oh, you can't. I need to get off the cushion first. That's all right. Let's head on up. There we go. Back out. Yes. Now that's the shot. Oh, so pretty. All right, let's head on down and go back and around and see what else we have. This is just so amazing. Again, more vending machines. Oh, I turned the TV off, my bad. I was gonna see if I can watch the candy drop again. More shop fronts. Oh, I wonder whose house this is. Ione's. Ooh, what's this? Is this like a... Well, the sign at the front did say PC, so I wonder if this is like a little... Is it game cafe? God, I haven't even said that in a long time. Whoa, I love this. Look at that, and get like a little makeshift door at the back there. Oh, this is so pretty. This is done just unbelievably well. This is so cool. Now I have a vending machine. Does it do the same thing? Or because there's something on top of it? Oh, they're turned on. I mean, he's got the noise. I love it. This, oh yes, PC, so it must be. We got these. Yes, I love the move. This is just so cool. I would highly recommend that everyone go and start doing island tours. I know I used to not before making this channel, but once I started, like, I'm in love. And I can also see and create, I feel like, better when my villager, I'm able to walk my villager around myself. It feels more like I can understand the placement of items way better. So please do go check out this creator. And who do we got here today? Ooh. Now, if I'm not mistaken, that is Korean, and I'm not sure what that says. If anybody here knows it, please let me know. But that is absolutely adorable. Ooh, and another villager home. But let's have a quick look over here first before we jump in. Oh, I love it. It's so cute. And look at the little codes on the natural path we have here. It's so stunning. Ah, okay, so back at resident services. So I was almost there before, but not quite. I wonder whose house this is. Oh, it's Shino's. Oh my God, look at this. Wow. She's got a whole spa and everything in here. A little futon. Oh my God, wow. Take a photo from this angle. And the complete spa. Oh my God, wow. This is done unbelievably well. Holy cow, look at this. Whoa. And I understand now about the little butterflies. Oh, so cute. But at the same time, yeah, they do look like moths. Absolutely. All right, heading back out. Oh, I absolutely love that. All right, let's head on over this way. We got a little cafe. Oh my God, look at that. With a little decking. This is so adorable. Okay, let's head on around through here. I just love the little extension of the build. It just adds so much. We've got another little area here. And let's check out whose house this is. Oh, it's Ruby's house. Oh my God, and she's got like a little balcony. Get out of town. Oh my God, how lovely is this? And then, oh my God, look at the little, like, is it, I don't even know, it's not glitter, like the, oh, just the bubbles, I'm gonna call them bubbles on everything. This is just beautiful. And the little Karopi platform, I'm not exactly sure what it's called, but it's cute nonetheless. Wow, this is amazing. Alright, I am just being blown away by this island. Alright, let's head on at the back over here. Oh, and we have the rice fields. Oh, I love it. This is just so amazing. And again, the grates, whoop, are my favorite. Someone's got their radio playing. I love it. Alright, coming back over here, we have a wheat field. Now, we know we have to get a photo in the wheat field. Oh, sit me down. Hold up. There we go. That is so cute. Let's get a photo here. And let's get the nice wide angle going. Actually, how nice is that? Oh, let's move my villager out of the way. Wow. Oh my God. Again, ooh, unbelievably talented. Okay, let's go over here and see what we have. Oh, is this a secret beach? Oh, it is. Look at... the theme has just been so consistent and just so seamless through the entire island. And it's amazing. How on earth someone is able to create this is just... I'm jealous. I'm so jealous. I wish I could create something as beautiful as this. Wow. And look at the little pergola and got the little lunch set. I love it. This is really stunning. You can really see the time and effort the creator has put into this island. Okay, is there anything else over this way? Nope, except for this cute little picnic. Look at that. Just so simple build that just fits in so right and so like perfectly into this island. So we have more continuation of the rice fields. There's some few, I've been noticing there's a few little goodies around that you can continue to pick up throughout this island. So feel free to. All right, coming back over here. And again, how perfect is this? We absolutely need these for our island to be able to continue, like, you know, play the game, I guess, properly. For lack of a better word. And they're just, it's just so accessible. How good this is. All right, what's over here? We just have a lighthouse, a few flowers, a few weeds, some codes on the ground. I love it, absolutely love it. And this island is so easy to navigate. But yeah, it's just like filled with so many items. This is just so well done. I'm in awe. I want to look at this on the peninsula. Let's take another photo. I'm sorry, guys. I'm taking so many photos. I love it. Look at this. The pumpkins, all of it. Maybe bring it down one. And the cross. Oh my God. Okay. That's the shot. That's the shot. Absolutely love to see it. All right. Can we head further down and around this way? Or is that just the dead end? That's a dead end. All right. So let's head on back. Oop. What am I stuck on? Some boxes. Oh, I see a ladder there. Let's see if we can get to that ladder. So, if I'm not mistaken, that was Ruby's house. And came down around through here. Oop, bit of lag. See what I mean, though? Like, how easy it is to walk around this island, but it clearly has a lot of items, enough to make it lag. Like, that's just amazing. Oh my God, some claw machines. Oh, no, I turned the gyroid off. Sorry. This is so well done. Another little veggie store. Ah, oh, so good. I love the boxes. I've been having to DIY some boxes so I can start using like the bed and everything like that to like really give it some like depth. Wow, look at this. This is amazing. Oh, no, can't cross over there. My bad. Oh, we have the cutest little fishing spot. Oh my God. Now this definitely needs the trick for sure. Oh my God, what a cutie. Get out of town, you're so cute. Oh my God, wow. This is so beautiful. Absolutely stunning. My villager's head's in the way. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, coming up and around. Now I wonder where that ladder was. Oh wow, what's up over here? Another villager home. Ooh, I wonder if there's gonna be a little coffee stall. Oh wait, no, it's the resident rep's home. Ooh, what do we have here? Is this like a little spa? Like an onsen? This is so cute. Look at this. Oh, I love the main room being like a little reception area. As you guys know, in my normcore island, I definitely did that and I am a huge fan. Oh, I absolutely love this. Oh. The little mirrors signs is okay. Let's just go straight to the first room. I have to know. We have a sauna. Holy cow, look at this. Oh my god, this is so well done. Oh my god, whoa. Okay, I need to. Oh, doesn't matter, I still love that. Look at that. Holy cow, this is so good. Whoa, all right, let's go to the back room. And here we have the spa. Oh my god, this is so amazing. Is there anything on the walls behind us? No. Look how relaxing and wonderful. Dude, look at the placement. This is wow. Wow. And look at this, like this must be the lockers then over here. Okay, I wonder what is upstairs and downstairs. I'm so curious. Ooh. Now, is this, you got futons at the back here. Is this like maybe like a storeroom, like a little cafe? Ooh, either or, cute as heck. Look at this, oh, and you can easily just move around this whole thing as, I love it, I absolutely love it. Look how, dude, they have just done so well. And look at in here, this is amazing. The attention to detail is on point. Oh, and we have another spa area. Would this be more like the, not an onsen, but more of like, or is it an onsen? And the upstairs is more of a spa? I'm sorry, if anyone knows, please absolutely correct me. This looks amazing. I love the theme and how well it's been executed. Just wow. So let me get a few little snapshots. Amazing. All right, let's head on back out. Okay, so it wasn't a cafe. Oh, upstairs actually was a cafe. That's either way, absolutely gorgeous. All right, let's head on up through here. What do we have? Oh, this is where the little ladder was. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at, okay, let me see if I can. Ooh, oh, okay, can we just, how cute is that? Actually, I absolutely love this angle. That, oh my God, with the sunset. Love it. Wow. Let's see if I can get my character to sit down. I feel like that just makes the world a difference. Over this way, back over that way. I love taking inspiration photos on islands all the time. Okay, let's head on back down. Okay, can we go along? No. But look at that little bath. Look at that. This whole area is just stunning. And look, you got the top, you got the rooftop as well over there. Again, the attention to detail. A little hopscotch, no, noughts and crosses, sorry, not hopscotch. A little seating area. This really is so beautiful. All right, so coming back this way. Yes, I did see a sign. Can we walk in here? We can. Look at this. Oh my god. Ooh, a ladder. Ooh. Oh, the campsite's down here. Look at this. They have fit the campsite in so perfectly for this theme. Because I would imagine it's quite difficult for like a rural Japanese / Korean themed like sort of town village. Like where would you put a campsite? And again, a continuation of the lovely beaches. I love a simplistic, lovely beach. I'm definitely going to be taking inspiration from this creator on their beaches to recreate mine. I love just like a little bit of the wheat fields, the coats, some flowers, some weeds. Yeah, and the jetty? Yeah, the dock is nice and simple. I love it. We have a cute little beachside camp. Absolutely stunning. And Dobby, oh, I'm really been thinking about getting him back on my island. All right, if I climb up here, do I come back up? Oh, I do. Oh, right through. Oh, that's so clever. Okay, I bet you the creator did that intentionally. Okay, now is there anything else? I think that actually might be the end of our tour today, guys. So that brings us to the end of the tour today, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and please be sure to check out the creator and their DA for yourself, because I'm sure I missed something on this stunning island, because I am just absolutely blown away by it. It was truly amazing. But everything will be linked below, so please be sure to go check it out. And if you enjoyed today's video, please consider liking and subscribing. That means the absolute world to me. And please leave a comment. I love making friends in the Animal Crossing community. I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.